are going to come, and we have three. I said, give us three that I can do. Because the companies that I told you that created these great job numbers, they're incredible job numbers.
Snowball.
Beyond anybody's expectations. I don't think
no.
Wall Street genius, of which I know many of them, but they're not geniuses. There's not one that predicted anywhere close to these job numbers. I thought they were going to be good.
Yeah, you blocked.
There
uh-huh.
was one that I saw. So now we have everything so beautifully handled. We need to have, however, we need
don't
order,
be thinking about marking.
And all of this security, if we
Snowball.
I think what the Democrats
Snowball,
want,
you good boy.
All of
Snowball.
The border things that we'll be building.
Hey guys, what do you think? Huh?
Good old USA by
what do you think?
Companies that were practically out of business.
What do you
when
think,
I came
huh?
into office as president.
Are y'all done playing?
Huh? The head of US Steel and
George wants to play with you, Snowball. George wants to play.
Companies. You look at what's going on with the steel industry. It's almost a miracle. It was a dead mm-hmm. industry. We need steel for defense. We need steel for a lot of things. Steel and aluminum. But those industries were in deep trouble.
You gonna
the
play?
Steel industry was almost
gonna play?
Dead.
Huh?
And now it's a very vibrant industry. So what I'm going to do is ask, first of all,
okay, Rollins,
Mike Pence, Vice President.
Game.